everyone. Good evening to everyone. And my sincere thanks to each one of you for being here by sparing your valuable time. Now straight away I'll go to my workshop topic, that is stress management. Now friends, let us first of all understand what is stress. Now stress, as you say, manage stress, manage life. Stress is, it's a survival response when the body thinks that it is in danger. Simply put, stress is a survival response when the body thinks that it is in danger. Our heartbeat rises, increases, our respiration increases, and the body responds by releasing a strength energy hormone called adrenaline. That adrenaline is automatically released when we face a stressful situation. Now, this rush of adrenaline, what does it do? It prepares us to face the stressful and dangerous situations. That's how the adrenaline works. Now, that is also called fight or flight response. Means, easily put, ya to lad lo ya bhag lo. दो में से एक चीज करना होता है व्हेन यू फेस अ डेंजरस सिचुएशन. फॉर एग्जांपल, हम किसी अंधेरी गली में जा रहे हैं, डिमली लिट एली गली है और रात का समय है, नो वन इज देयर अराउंड, और अचानक आप यू सी अ डार्क फिगर विद अ नाइफ, देन इमीडिएटली योर फाइट एंड फ्लाइट रिस्पॉन्स विल बी किक्ड इन. देन यू विल असेस, फिगर आउट वेदर टू फाइट और वेदर टू फ्लाइट. That's how our system works. Friends, elimination of stress is an unrealistic goal. It can't be eliminated because it's a part and parcel of our normal life. It can't be avoided. So, the only option left is to, for maintaining our sanity of mind and for preserving our inner harmony and peace, the only option left is to practice simple time-tested stress management techniques. That's all we can do.